Let's get in the mojo. Let's get in the mojo. Yo, 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 what is good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we back with another sneaker review. This sneaker is one that I know a lot of you guys been trying to get your hands on. This is something that I really, really, really badly wanted to see in hand. I cannot believe that I actually got them. As you guys seen the title, as you guys seen the thumbnail, today we are going to be diving deep, deep, deep into these pair of sneakers. I'm going to give you guys all the details that you need to know. If you are thinking about picking up a pair, I got you. I definitely hope that this video can help you out. If you guys are new to the channel, I do want to mention a couple things. I would definitely recommend going and checking out the description. There is a giveaway live right now. This is for my 10,000 subscribers. I'm not at 10,000 yet for all you guys who are probably gonna come at me. I know I'm going to hit it real soon. I'm about 100 subscribers away, which is just crazy. Shout out to all of my supporters. I really, really, really do appreciate you guys. But as far as the giveaway, I am going to be giving away a COVID-19 Supreme Box logo. This will be going home to one of you very lucky people. I'm also going to give away a couple other stuff. Obviously, this is 10K. This is massive. You guys know I had to come correct. In addition to that, I do want to mention my cook group really quickly. The best cook group on YouTube, and I can definitely promise you that. We're adding a lot of stuff this coming month. I don't even want to talk to you guys about it, but like I kind of feel like I have to. We are going to be adding a auto checkout software, which will be exclusive to Ugly Gang. Only people in the group will be able to take advantage of that. So if you are in ever need of like an autofill that actually auto checks out for you as well, and it works pretty much on every platform, that being Supreme, Shopify, Stripe, literally everything that we probably are using on a daily basis, I definitely think that this will definitely help a lot of people cook a little bit more in the group. But as far as the group though, we have a lot more stuff that we offer. We have early link information, we have raffle links, we have detailed release guides, we offer slots for pretty much every release. That's not only for Supreme, we also offer sneaker slots as well. Just again, a shit ton of stuff. I can't get into detail on everything that we offer. I'll probably be here forever. But if you guys are interested, if you are in need of a cook group, please go check it out. It's ugly.group. That is our website. You can hit the check it out now button. It'll take you directly to our Discord. You can hang out there for the time being. Come September 1st, you'll probably have the best chance at getting in. Again, do not sleep on that. September 1st, $30 a month. I promise that you guys would enjoy that. But enough of that, man. Let's get into the video. Let's get into these sneakers. I did put together some B-roll for you guys. I know you guys like the B-roll. This time around, I definitely had to make sure I came correct because, again, there's a lot of details on these pair of sneakers. I hope you guys enjoy it. Check it out. Welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed that nice little B-roll. If you did, please do not hesitate to drop a like on this video. It'll definitely be appreciated. But let's get right into it. Here is the box. We have the Sean Witherspoon Atmos A6 Gel Light 3s. These are insane. Actually, let me just get into the box first because there's details on the box that you guys probably were not aware of either. On the top lid of the box, you see like a little cutout. I'm not really sure why that cutout is there. I'll show you guys the inside of the box just so you guys can, you know, see what it is. But as far as the cutout, I'm not really sure what they were going for. I found that a little interesting. It almost reminds me of the Jordan 1 Off-White, what was the University Blue ones, the UNC ones. I'm not really sure why they included that. I probably will never cut that out, but that is just me. As far as the label, here is the label. Let me give you guys a second just in case you guys were interested in picking up a pair so you guys can go ahead and compare them. This is a size 9.5. I believe it's multicolored yet, because you guys already know there's a lot of colors on these right here. Getting into the box, we have a receipt. These are from Kith, so you guys cannot question the legitimacy. The extras, we have a couple of extras. I'll get into these in a bit. But let's get into these sneakers, because I know that that's probably what you guys want to see. These are insane, bruh. Crazy, crazy quality, just a crazy looking sneaker. I will be diving into the details in a bit, but let me take out the other one because they're both very different sides. Here is the other one. Let me put this down. I will get into the box in a bit as well. Here is the other side. Boom, let me put that down. Let's get into the box first because I do want to show you guys the details inside the box. They really went in on the details of the sneaker, man. All ways around, they just went in. As far as the top lid, I'm not really sure why you would cut it out to get that. Maybe you would cut it out to get like a window seeing the actual sneakers, or maybe seeing the bottom panel as well. I'm not really sure. Again, I probably would never cut that out. All right, let's get into the sneakers. Both pairs, again, or both sides are very, very different from each other. They have very different colors. This one right here, it being the what, right side? Yep, this is the right side. It has orange on the toe cap. It has a blue mid panels and has like a tealish, almost like an aqua back panel. Very, very nice. As far as like this, I'm not gonna say it's a heel guard. I'm not really sure what you guys wanna call this, but it is hard plastic in that nice yellow colorway. Very, very nice. I will say also, just in case the camera does not pick it up, the corduroy going all around the sneaker is extremely plushy. Very, very, very soft corduroy. It almost even feels like a suede-ish corduroy. Definitely a lot softer and a lot plushier than my 97 ones, also from Sean Witherspoon. This is very, very impressive quality, man. All around the sneaker, all around. I promise that you guys will not be disappointed with this quality. But as far as the panels, again, we have orange, blue, we also have teal on the back. As far as the outsole, there's brown on the front of the outsole, there's a little bit of white in the middle, and going towards the back, there's that nice little purple colorway. Very, very dope in my opinion. As far as some other little details you guys should know, as far as the Gel Light 3 model, there's that split tongue, which I know a lot of you guys probably are not a big fan of. Me specifically, I cannot say that I'm the biggest fan of that. But it is what it is. As far as the front of the sneaker, they also included another additional detail, which is very nice. They gave us a nice little embroidered ASICS logo, which is very, very nice. It's in that same orange, kind of has like that tonal effect. Very nice to see. As far as the insole, they gave us an orange insole as well. Very nice. And I will mention the insole material is the same material that you found in the 97 ones and the Air Maxes. Very nice little soft velvet, which you'll probably put your foot in there and just elevate to heaven. So, so comfortable. Very, very nice. I would take it out, but unfortunately it's like glued in there, so I can't take it out. Hopefully the camera will pick that up. Very, very nice. Around the sock liner as well. The sock liner is not that same velvet material, but it's very, very nice, very comfortable, very, very plushy. I definitely think that this is going to be a comfortable sneaker. As far as some other details going towards the back of the sneaker, they included some more details, some more very nice embroidery. I believe they gave us a three color or like a three tone embroidery of the Gel Light 3 model. They gave us, I believe, pink, green, and brown, or orange if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's orange, pink, green, and orange. Very, very, very nice details, man. Super dope, super dope. But that is just one side. Let's get into the left side because this one is completely different. You guys already noticed the color change. It's almost like day and night over here. Going from the front of the sneaker, we have a very nice plushy purple corduroy. Again, that same very soft corduroy, very nice to see. On the middle of the sneakers, and that's both panels on both sides, we have that dark green, which is also very nice. Going towards the back, we have that nice brown colorway. As far as the outsole, the same thing applies. We have purple on the front, we have white down in the middle, and we also have that nice brown on the back. Very, very nice. The insole is also that nice little lavender colorway. Very, very dope as well. Again, the same details on the front of this one. Instead of orange embroidery, there's that purple embroidery to match the front panels. Very dope as well. I didn't speak on the tongue. I guess you guys can consider this a tongue. I'm not really sure what you guys want to consider this. But going on this tongue, it's a nice pastel green, which is very nice. That's actually one of my favorite colors. On this side, it's almost like a grayish, like a baby bluish one. I much prefer this side. It would have been nice to see this green on this side, but that is just my opinion. But yeah, that is pretty much it. As far as the extras, which is probably the main attraction of the sneaker, we have removable ASIC logos via Velcro. This Velcro, I would say as well, I was not expecting it to be this good quality. The quality of this Velcro is extremely good. You definitely do not have to worry about the logos falling off mid-wear. That is definitely not gonna happen unless like you, I don't know, unless you live like in, I don't even know, bro. You had to live in like some crazy conditions for these to fall off the sneaker, bro. No cap. But as far as the material of the ASIC logos, we have very nice canvas, very durable. I definitely think that these are going to hold up extremely well over time. There's just no way that I can see these even fraying. I know the whole vibe behind the corduroy is to make sure that they wear off with, you know, wears. I definitely do not see that being the case for the ASIC logos. Those are definitely going to hold up extremely well over time. But as far as the other side, this side is that nice yellow, same material, that nice canvas material. It's also removable. The Velcro, again, the same applies, very, very good material. Let me go ahead and put this back on because I do wanna show you guys the other sets of logos that they included in the packaging. They included this nice little Ziploc bag with three additional set of logos. There's two of each, just in case you wanna put them on each side. Going into them, we have three colorways. We have a blue one, which is again in that same material. There's no corduroy on the logos. We also have black, very, very nice. I would probably use this black one instead of the red one that's on the other side, but that is just my opinion. And then the last one that they included is this nice little green one. The green one is probably my least favorite, but yeah, it is pretty dope that they included that one as well. Let me know which one you guys would probably use. Again, I would probably make more use of the black one. I do like the yellow one a lot. This one, I'll probably consider leaving it like this. Maybe I'll put the black one on this one and swap the yellow for that one. I'm not really sure. This one being a very dark colorway, I think that it'll look really nice with the black one, but that is just my opinion. Again, let me know what combinations you guys would use on this sneaker. It is dope that you even have, you know, combination options for this sneaker. Super, super dope. As far as an extra set of laces, they included like a nice pastel pink, almost like a, it's not beige, I would consider this like a light pink, but it is dope that they included that as well. As far as some other set of accessories that they included, they gave us two extra patches. This one right here is the Sean Witherspoon patch. This one right here is the Atmos patch. I'll be completely honest in saying I do not know where these are supposed to go on the sneaker. I looked everywhere and I saw like leaked images of them going back here, but this back here is not suede, so I'm not really sure how that's supposed to stick on it. The only other places that make sense are around where the ASICS logo is, around the empty little Velcro spots. But to be honest, I do not think that those will look the best there. So yeah, I don't know. Let me know what you guys would do with these patches if you guys have these sneakers. But that is pretty much it. As far as something else, this I cannot confirm, but going off of you know, photos that I saw online, I think that these are supposed to rub off into different colors. Like under the front orange panel, you guys can see like that brown canvas material. I'm wondering if under the entire sneaker, there's like another set of color-based canvas. If that is the case, this sneaker is wild. The details are just out of this world. And the fact that with more wears, the shoe will completely change. I definitely think that they knocked the shoe out of the park. But that is pretty much it, guys. Let me know what you guys think about the sneaker. If you guys went ahead and copped any of these, let me know what you think about them. Again, I'm super impressed with the overall quality of the sneaker. I just love the way they went for it and included as many colors as possible, even if the colors traditionally wouldn't go together. But if you guys enjoyed my review of these beautiful pair of sneakers right here, please do not hesitate to drop a like on this video. Please do not hesitate to drop a subscribe as well. Let's get the homie to 10K, bro. I promise, if you guys are new to the channel, you will not be disappointed with the content. So please, let's hit that subscribe button. But I appreciate you guys for watching. Do not sleep on the giveaway either. The first link in the description below. I promise you guys would enjoy that as well. But until next time, woo! Peace.